too?
No, this is like the finishing thing where we take the picture. Yo, my controller is actually not working. Why is
Random.
It not working?
Random fucking killed it today.
You got the controller glitch before volley? All that talk to the cover. Oh, fucking qualifying.
How do I keep acting? Dude, how do I fix the controller glitch?
Test multiplayer connection.
Yeah, do that.
Your connection?
Multiplayer.
Is that like, it didn't do anything. Oh my fucking god, bro, I'm actually gonna break something. That's so annoying, dude.
Run it from the back.
I'm going to, I guess.
Get that traffic.
Dude, that is actually so cringe.
Flip the stage.
Fit it. I'll fight you. You'll have it.
You two fits.
I'll give it to you. This car is sitting there. It's not ghost.
Dude, I've never gotten this shit before in my life, dude. That's actually so easy.
You were talking about it the other night, how you never got it.
I know, I've never gotten it. I don't know how to fix it. I did the multiplayer section thing.
You ever updated the firmware on your controller?
Yeah.
Squirrely bitch.
So fucking irritating.
Are you good?
Yeah.
Misty, you still have?
Lovely.
You had a quick one last there. It's just coming to the tire barrier turn.
Hey, thank you. I won't tell anyone.
I'll jump it.
I didn't even look at the time. I was in the dump.
It was on.
Alright.
Damn, it hasn't even. We haven't gotten to the turn yet, and you still passed.
See, I got boosted.
That was
ready
too.
Matt, I just want to say that I definitely desynced you. I apologize, but I did not ever hit you.
You are fucking glitching up there.
glitching? Lagging?
Lagging, yeah.
Really? Me? Okay, last to fifth, not bad on the first lap.
Holy shit.
Billy parked it on the first lap.
Who said he was...
Oh. Shit. Didn't think the wall was gonna come up that fast.
Sorry, car, I had to hit the brakes to get out of random.
Oh, I fell off the track, caution.
Gosh.
Yeah, I can.
He's saying off the track.
Yeah, he's off the track.
Alright, stop on lap 3. Stop on lap 3. Stop on lap 3.
That was a fucking wreck.
I had a run. I'm sorry.
Yeah. 10-20?
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
10-4.
Now 10-20.
10-20.
Whoa, 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 who What the fuck?
Caution.
Was it?
Hell yeah.
Spin off, Grease went off the track.
No.
We were trying to avoid somebody spinning and I could not go much further off the track. Yeah, Grease did. Yeah, it was so more so.
Alright,
I don't know who it was. Somebody was spinning in front of us, and I tried to get out of the way quickly. And we both just spun it off the track. And I hit him again as I hit the edge of the whatever the awning part. Or the overhang.
Oh, Baldy was first. Fuck.
Big lag. At the front.
He's all by himself though, so it ain't bothering him, I don't think.
Oh, big drag, god damn. Sorry, Tiff, I got stuck on in there.
I like the car. Oh, airborne shit.
There. Helped him a bit though.
Yeah, Baldy.
Nice!
Push the back here.
Cool with a little lag right now.
Fucking shit.
T-boat.
Oh god,
oh fart.
Sorry, buddy.
Oh, you killed us both.
Alright, let's hold it.
Oh god.
Why couldn't you have waited like one more corner?
Damn.
Just give me
this, guys. Take your line.
Now I'm killing us.
Unless this clip.
Scared. Ooh.
Damn.
I didn't see that coming.
Fuck.
You're nuts. Wow.
And he just zooms on by. He just... Ooh. You make collision.
Get it, Cody!
Interesting.
Should have popped it there.
Viv.
Woo! It's stuck. Door.
Like 200 miles per hour through that corkscrew. At least.
Tag it, please. Oh my.
It feels like.
Sorry, Biddle. I fucked that. Somebody else should take the lead. Y'all are faster than me. Here, do it in the same spot, though.
I tried it there.
Yeah, let's keep going.
I wouldn't have to.
It's like it's about to go.
Cheeky, cheeky.
Cut in, Biddle. I'm gonna have a run.
Go, buddy. Hey, bud. Alright, just do it safely. Just do it safely.
Catch us.
Not sure yet.
Oh. I'm gonna slip the drawers.
Yep, he did.
I was wondering who the fourth thought was. Oh, I'm sorry.
You gotta go for it, go.
I'm going, fuck it. Oh, fuck it.
Oh, what the fuck, man? Again?
Yeah. Sorry.
Holy shit.
It just felt right, bud. I thought I could make it stick.
Same turn, man. Oh, you fucked my car.
We're fine. Come on. I won't do that in a second.
Get in front of me. I'm not. Shit, man. I can't even fucking get a rear grip anymore. This thing's fucking sliding. You fucked up the rear end of this thing.
It's all your fault.
I got you. I'll take lead. If I can, shit. Sure.
boy.
Just cannot fucking grip anymore, man.
Sorry.
Go. Fucking hell.
Oh, wow, isn't it? Come on.
Over the wall. Over the Hermes, over the wall.
All right. Stop on 16. All the way through to the end of 15. We'll stop on 16.
How it happened?
And this one was about to get good.
What the fuck is that?
At the front.
Oh, if I had a slip, I would have cut the fuck
have,
in.
They're trying to have their battle.
Hermes, you'll be back.
Oh, we're not stopping. 16, not stopping.
You're stopping on 16. All the way through to the end of 15. Stop on 16.
Using that other joystick because I am fucking hard. Sit to look around.
Daydreaming and not even paying attention. Autopilot.
Thank you.
Alright, yeah, let's take the outside here.
What the fuck?
Alright, leaders are on lap 15. When we get to the end of this lap, we will be coming to a stop.
Better than any Cup Series race on a road course this year.
Oh no!
At least in this heat, we still got an entire another heat to go. Alright, I'm not gonna offer a respawn this time, but if we get in a similar situation as in E2, I'll go ahead and offer one then. But
oh, almost died. God damn.
Yo, that, who did a bunny hop there?
That was Herman's fault. That was Gas's fault.
He said it was his fault 100% and said, oh no, it's Gas's fault.
Well, the same car.
Reliable eyewitness.
Jesus Christ, guys.
I was literally slamming on the brake, like, I have the hell.
Drive like no one's there.
Is that dirty?
T1 is right fucking there. Fuck!
You're spiking the thing is off the track.
I gave you plenty of room there, Biddle.
No, you didn't! You rear-ended me!
How long he's been there for, I think, Grease just chilling off the track.
That's... No, I'm just frustrated, I'm sorry. There we go.
Oh!
Oh, well.
It's all your fault anyway, Biddle.
Biddle, I've seen that. The T-Bone's response is hilarious.
There he goes again, wide.
Nah, that.
Fuck, god damn it. I'm gonna fucking kill myself.
God damn it, Biddle! I did nothing wrong! I was holding the wall!
I'm just trying to be a good boy.
Here we go.
This ain't gonna be no good boy status, watch this shit.
Smooth as could be.
I ain't lifting, bitch. I ain't lifting, fuck you. Ciao. That's a scare tactic there, but you're just gonna let him know you're not lifting.
Okay, Cozy, I'm not lifting.
I was saying, don't use the pitch up in this next quarter.
Ooh.
Oh, that didn't work. I forgot the braking for that last corner, and I have not figured it out yet. I got a beer figured out. It'll get him.
Oh, rattles cable. Didn't you?
Yep. I could just get.
Wow. Wow.
Turn.
Yeah, the car just wanted to
I
turn
wanted
later.
To hit the button bumper, not the back. Damn. Just parked it.
I hear somebody else. I wasn't paying attention.
Okay.
I didn't know if it was me. Like, my car stopped in the middle of the track.
Yep.
Yeah. I'm
what the sense. Hell happened to gas? That
break
fucker
break
did not
than
turn.
Not
that man just went right into the wall.
You do it, baby.
Yeah. You hit the wall, it gives you a little bounce there.
See the back end of my car.
Yeah.
Oh. Whoa. She smashed. Oh, fucker. Remember, it doesn't count.
Oh my gosh, you guys just gave it to me.
Oh, you guys just really should.
Yeah, because it's not real. It's not real.
No, that's how Baldy wins. We just give him the fucking win. Stop giving Baldy the win!
Oh shit. Come on!
Bitch, fuck you!
That was beautiful.
Stop giving him wins!
Haha, I don't feel bad if I meant straight away.
Great. What you about to do at the end of the race?
What are we bet at? I say a bad word.
Right now. 2:30.
Ring now. Freaking us.
Oh my god, my bad.
Damn, T-Bone. That
no,
was fucking hilarious.
Brady's best friend there.
No, that wasn't even...
I'll
go
through
that, but... I'm
fine.
It's okay,
I was gonna say, damn, T-Bone, that was fucking hilarious. I had a feeling that was gonna happen. I to you.
No, I apologize. I was fucking
your birthday.
I got somehow hit my phone and slipped over to,
Terrible.
I was in first.
I didn't
expect
that at all.
Y'all,
Damn, no. Brady just got bounced.
Nah, I killed myself. It's okay.
I didn't affect me.
Oh, you break early as fuck.
That orange car fucking clipped me into you, bro. I mean, I had to break for Biddle.
Carl, you break so early, I'm so confused.
Motherfucker, I had to break for Biddle. What are you talking about?
Caution.
I deserve that, I deserve that.
Caution, stop on lap 2. Stop on lap 2.
Bro.
Oh my...
That's garbage. You took my teammate out, bro. What am I supposed to do now? Just race you comfortably? That's the type of behavior I can expect.
Slip a joint. Hey, I'll slip a joint in the trailer later, alright?
There
ah,
you
fuck.
Go. Yeah, buddy. I'll save your spot for you, though.
Car, your hands sweaty?
Damn skippy, bro.
Green.
Super sweaty. Thanks for pointing it out, too. Damn. I can't stop feeling
it. I just gonna drive uncomfortably because of it.
No, I'm not. I'm good.
36.
Oh!
I feel so much better. Holy shit. That was a good one.
Oh,
oh my god. What? RP.
All on his own.
Yeah, that was kind of on him in the local
thing
with our accident.
Sorry, Beto, I had to live
for this. No, you're fine.
Car, do that!
There's the trenches back here. Oh, yeah.
Oh. Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, yeah.
That was my
bad. Love that.
Oh, shit.
Sorry, Fish.
Where'd you go from?
I was just trying to curb this. For what?
You have it.
Oh, so I'm just trying to stay out of your ways.
Well, I just got fucking lost in that.
That trouble is good. I'm coming. Payback. Oh, you could have lived it. Break my heart, man.
Please, I have family.
I get it. All racing hard.
Hey, Herb. That's a wall. This is your worst corner. 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 That way, it's this one. Oh, it's apparently gases. Teammates!
Oh! Was not expecting to cut across that corner that fast.
Damn.
Have a line at all? Or you just kind of go with it? Can't figure it out.
Okay, that was my fault.
I'm just getting sandwiched every corner, bro. You gotta chill.
Ooh, right in the
wall. Oh, Gertie, thank God.
Thank God. Oh, sorry about that call, Wald. Fancy lap.
GG, fancy, happy birthday.
Like, and then you do this.
Oh, fuck!
How old
like, you hit me to the arm cone and it popped me off into you.
I didn't mean to fuck. That was far.
I got you. I just run there for a while.
Thank you, bud.
But now?
It was the first time I hit that. I can't wait to respawn.
Oh, I love catching the slip as soon as I had the corner experience.
Alright, Cozy, let's work, bro. Jeez. I mean, you do your thing, I'll just trip. Oh no.
Oh, that was terrible.
Oh, good. I'll take lead.
Something fucked me up there.
Liquid fish.
Oh, that was slack.
What? His car just like levitated. Oh. Bruh.
Oh,
okay.
That's not my car. Out of the car.
Yeah, you didn't even touch me. It just, that was weird.
I'm really not gonna lag out again.
Hands out here. And it's not gonna help, you still have to mess with it.
Yeah, I fucked that up, sorry. I hadn't blinked in three laps, I realized it. And yeah, you take lead.
My bad.
25. Does anyone want to tell a story?
What? This is doing some weird shit! What?
Oh, yo, Gas's car just did some crazy shit. Literally to the wall, like.
I looked behind me as soon as this car started doing this shit.
That was crazy.
Did anybody just see Rel?
I did.
You were gonna call the C word though.
No, sure.
I mean, did he go over the wall? Relic?
No, he didn't. He ended. He stayed in the.
Hey, Hermes joined the party. Replace one pinnacle.
Hold over right now.
Really, you take the lead. Take me to the promised land, baby. Get it over. I'll swing out wide. There we go.
Alright, me.
Random, that's my fault. I slowed us down so fucking much.
We were three wide, man. I had a car to my inside, a car to my outside. I was trying to slow down so I would hit either one of you.
Up.
What lap are we
on? I'm on the fucking outside. Y'all have. Sorry.
Crazy, bro.
I'm in the middle of a three-way situation.
This guy's
I'm
making
sorry.
Moonshine doing the lead race.
Damn, I lifted too hard. Maybe not.
Hard.
It's not a bad thing. I'm like, but I break freedom.
No.
25, dude.
Can someone pull like a Martin Truex Jr. or something and spin out, cause caution?
Come on.
It's gonna happen. We need Hercules to hit that wall again.
And go actually go over the wall this time.
We need something.
To be fair, I didn't call it. Matt did. Look, man, I'm just saying, like, I don't want to hear shit. I wasn't gonna call it. I guess it was just me.
You're over the wall, my guy. What are you talking about?
Well, to be fair, we did put a rule in place that said if one car managed to go off track by themselves without any help, that wasn't a caution.
See that? Because I clearly stated, didn't see what happened. Just saw his car flip and fucking fly in the air in the building.
That way, you know, people couldn't.
Hermes could have spoken up.
Wall, all caution.
It's over.
Fucking 5K.
Speed, man. I'm just losing time to the leaders, man. And Carlos, like, I got caught up in the fucking big one at Talladega. Like, fucking hell, dude.
This car won't drive anymore.
Green flag.
Well, I can hear a bunch of sweaty fingers out there.
Whew. It sounds like you're washing your hands with like a bar of soap, you know that.
Hellfire loose something?
Cubbin probably races with like fucking 12 fans on him. Fuck. So drenched.
Another.
A competition caution.
Or
debris.
Wait, when is caution cut off? Is it 15 or is it 20?
20.
20.
It's 5 minus the final lap.
My car's.
Man, anybody else need a smoke break?
I'm telling you, dude, goddamn.
Shit. Man, if I could just rip that thing one good
time. I haven't taken a hit at all this race.
Well, there's one for you.
Starting to wear off a little bit.
Oh, I have PTSD from that one. I'm
there.
The wall here.
Razzle, you in an orange car?
like a bright blue. I'm in the orange car.
Oh, that's Joel. Joel, I'm on your six. You gotta let me through here in a minute, bro.
No, you're talking about.
I got some fucking hungry ass dogs on me.
P10, man.
What's up, baby? Thank you, bud.
We fucking fighting for 10th, bud.
Well, we got a really, really big factor coming into play here. Whoa!
Hold them off, baby.
That's how you want to fucking play, right? Alright, let's go.
Try fucking doing a bit of a Marcus Ambrose on you right there, fella.
Hold them off for him. You're faster than them.
Fucking Boris Sapp in this bitch. Boris Sapp, bitch. Come on.
Oh, you're here.
Oh. Great. Is that a pufferfish yet? Okay.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I'm so sorry. I did not mean to do that.
Dark as fuck, man.
I don't know what the fuck just happened there. I shot to your inside, braked, and then it just fucking sent your ass when I barely tapped you.
I got this.
You're still not that far behind me. It's back to where we were.
Storm, you're the man. The king is back, baby.
We both come to an agreement. If this fucker tries something, he'd knock him out. Throw his body
he
in the
ain't gonna try nothing. He's just gonna be Ryan Newman. He ain't gonna be easy to pass now.
Yeah, he's not executioner at a fucking bingo.
Y'all just gotta be
that
patient.
Fucker ruined my any type of chance I had for a top five.
The gas going around this turn and we cause it.
Honestly, I think the only way to catch him is to violate. We just like race each other super hard. We're just gonna go super fast and we'll catch him. Oh my god, did I almost.
The lap later, Razzle, you're
a
champion.
10th place. Not first.
Yep.
Damn, you crossed my ass up. You fucked
up. Ouch.
It was a clean crossover too. Nothing dirty. With the free FTL symbols,
don't even say just.
Let it be, let it be.
Oh, thanks, Jewel. Look at that.
Stand-up guy.
What a stand-up guy.
Outside lane so bad.
Yeah. Something to do, so there's that.
Yeah, keep it interesting.
You're going 20 fucking laps just by yourself, bro.
So much
what
speed,
happened to McCubbin?
Oh.
I try that much speed at a fucking skid.
McCubb, what happened to you, bro?
That happened like 15 laps ago.
Yeah, we're not up there. What happened?
You can see all the entered first, and it's not McCubbin.
Come on, go.
I'm with him. I caught him. That's how I knew something happened to him.
Biddle, I'm gonna go.
If I'm catching him, something's wrong. He dropped a cylinder. He's driving a fucking coffin. First of all, the left and the right sides of both caved the fuck in. Oh my god, this. Oh, that didn't
fuck.
Even look like a Duke anymore.
Fuck! God damn, we're so good.
Look up, what you wanna do here? Here, there we go. Dang it. I didn't mean to do that. I blacked out looking at your car. Mm-hmm.
Oh, boy. Tried to take you to the promised land, but I'm sorry.
No.
Take me there. Come on, Mutt. No. I won't pass you. Come on. Oh! You just show me the way. God. Oh my god, that thing is a beast here. I'll lead for a second. You'll catch me. And you pass me safely. And then we'll go to the promised land together. Oh,
you're spawned. Somebody missed up.
He left! Oh, you get passed by car while you leave. I feel that. That thing was a beast, bro.
Just rage quits.
I was the last straw, dude. Oh, I was gonna give you the trip.
He's making a decision.
Oh my god. That was almost bad. Bad on us.
Come for real.
I still want to catch the fucking cart. Look. Cart's by himself, man. Shit, let's go.
Y'all don't do that. Y'all stay the fuck back there and slow down. Or speed up and ruin each other's race. Either way, I don't care.
Let's not worry about right passing each other. Let's just go and go.
No more cautions.
It did happen to McCubb, though.
Wouldn't trust me, but yeah. Good. His car was just trash. I think he was expecting us to eventually have a
re. He took himself out somehow or another. He broke loose on a corner or like tried braking to avoid hitting somebody. I don't know.
His car looked like his car was bent as shit, dude. It was a piece, bro.
Oh shit! Fuck. Oh, this is gonna get interesting in the next four laps.
When all of like what seven of us were racing for top, that was sick.
No, I didn't miss it.
I wish I could have been the eighth man.
Leader. Take the slip, pretty go.
Give it, come on. Go.
Oh, what the hell was that behind me? I just see your fucking under part of your truck, or your car.
Yeah, I caught the fucking curb.
I was like, oh shit.
Come on, don't spin out.
I'm so scared.
Oh.
On fire. My car overheated.
This baby. Overheating fucking cars? Oh my god. Oh god.
Gertie, I'm coming up on you. Can I get clearance? When I get to you.
I'll give it to him, Gertie.
Or a slip. I'll take a slip.
Catch
you. Oh my god, they're on the same straightaway now.
Bye.
Yeah, well, I should just retire this fucking turn. Go ahead. Go ahead.
Thanks, bud.
Oh, my screen hero just flew.
Try to go get him, boys. I'm gonna try to go.
You already held him off though, will you?
Got a good gap, you're fine.
Thanks, bro.
I'm gonna try to get a big flip right here. Try to get a big flip.
Oof. Oh my god, bro. That's fucking dope. Man, just let off the gas, bro. We both fucking go. Oh my goodness. Good race, Molly, you win.
Nope. What are you letting him win for, man?
I didn't, I'm like, I don't know. It is what it is. It was a good race up to the last lap, so.
I didn't mean to cut you off like that. Oh, did you hit the checkpoint?
Almost.
Sorry, man.
Oh, what the?
For both?
Yeah. Hellfire list?
Alright, we're gonna get battle.
I gotta get up after this.
I don't know what you said. The head.
This is where it comes down to
Mike,
it.
Mike, you got.
Dude, I tapped him and I hit the brakes, and you instead of just letting off and.
And you take away the fucking.
I made a good point stride because
and
left,
I'm
so
like
it's okay.
6 points behind you when we look at the total points, so it's not a really good argument. But whatever.
Ten.
Like I said, at
good
the
race,
beginning.